it's not supposed to go on forever. People aren't supposed to do this forever. It's supposed to be done, the Bible clearly says, decently and in order. And again, this is just, these kind of things are usually done within the church, but actually we're having church right now. If two or three or more are gathered in his name, that's church. Anyway, so I'm going to speak in tongues and interpret. And the interpretation expressing our awe and wonder of God and his son Jesus Christ, who are two separate entities, by the way. Speak in tongues right now and interpret. Lidokraft and Schlecklibust, Andrigli, Blackroonst, Alacorida Crient, Abir Karen Schlele, Karen Peace, Lacroia, Avrakleeft. Mokrambrachen of creativeness there is in every believer who knows you. God, please draw people to you. Express yourself in them and help them truly attain what you, the true God, has called each and every person listening to your life, to your word and the sound of your voice right now. Call them into your life and your abilities. All right, did you notice that the tongue is usually very, very close to the length of the interpretation? And did you notice that the cadence is also often very, very close? As you practice this more and more, you'll notice that kind of stuff.